Lux and we're group one and our company is Coca-Cola. So basically what we're just trying to do is trying to present how Coca-Cola uses social media sites to market its product. And so one of the ways that we see that it's predominant throughout their website is they try to find a way to incorporate their product into everything that you do, whether it be just being outside or hanging out with your friends. And these are some of the ways that we see that they predominantly do it. So for example, the first one is hot outside. You probably see some now with Coca-Cola, as well as sometimes they have like the polar bear during the winter. It's also a good time after school. And then here we have using the National Hot Dog Day, introducing the National Hot Dog Day. But we also see it for Labor Day and for any other day that there is, it's a good day to have Coca-Cola. So that's basically what they're trying to promote there. And then here is their most unique feature that they have. It's your Coke, it's your life. You should probably have your name on it. And with that, I'll pass it over to Vincent.
Okay, I'm Vincent. And for Coke, what we found when we analyzed their Facebook and their Twitter is that there are generally two ways they like to interact with their customers. We have two examples of them. They directly interact with their customers here, and they will actually directly respond to you. So this particular one over here, they said, "What is your favorite recipe?" And somebody will type it, and they actually responded about the same day and here in about 2 hours. And then there's another one over here, and they also directly responded to that person over there, not quite as quickly, but still rather timely. And then they also do it on their Twitter, where they will promote other parts of their company. For example, one of the hashtags here is Coke Studio ZA, which is essentially a channel where they bring up-and-coming musicians, and this is worldwide. They have musicians from India, they have Africa, China, United States, Brazil, and they have all the other ones. They also have one called hashtag Make It a Home Game, which I could not find the meaning of that, but I assume it has something to do with sports. With that, I'll pass it over to him.
All right, I'm gonna get off track here a second. Do we have any is there a Tia or a Barb or a Kate here? All right, well, I'll say that for two reasons. One, because I don't drink this, but also because your name's not always easy to find. You can't always find your name. Is there anybody here that's never found their name? Wow, there's a bunch of you. So there was a lot of people that sent Coke emails saying, "Hey, I can't find my name," and their response was, "Hey, don't complain to us. We didn't give you the name." No, I'm just kidding. What they did do, if you buy 12, they offer to personalize their own Coke, and they will actually send free shipping. So that's a promotion that they offer on their website. Also, their complaints, we found some. Most of them were, like this person here was complaining because they cut their hand on opening a bottle of Coke, which I don't know how you do it, but you did it. And then they responded and said, "Hey, send us an email, contact us, give us more information." Here, someone actually sent them an email in maybe German or something, and they actually responded. It took them 11 days to figure it out how to respond back in German, but they did it. And so they responded back in the native language that they had actually sent it. I have viewed translations, so I don't even know if this is true because it said, "Can't find anything." So it's probably not even a true translation, but we'll see. Over here, this person, I'm assuming, has some kind of distributing company because they were complaining. They said they liked the product, but they didn't like the service. So Coke responded and said, "Hey, we'll look into this. Give us some more information." So that's what we have for
Okay, so other ways that Coke uses Facebook and Twitter is one for raise awareness for different issues. Like as you see right here, they're using one for cyberbullying, and it's a big issue with them, and like they're promoting that really big, and they're raising awareness for that. And so other things that they're doing is autism or Special Olympics, and also they use their Twitter for like corporate strategies. For example, the Coke Studio, they're kind of promoting the new artists and having the live stream music things going on. So.